This is Radiology in a Minute. I'm Rin Panic, Junior Deputy Editor of Radiology and Training. Arteriovenous graft failure in the Veterans Health Administration, outcome disparities associated with race. This is Radiology Research Summarized. The purpose of this study was to evaluate racial disparities associated with premature AV graft failure following outpatient maintenance procedures in the VA health system. This was a multi-center retrospective cohort study from October 2016 to March 2020. AV graft failure was defined as repeat access procedure or dialysis catheter placement within 30 days of index procedure. Sociodemographic data included race and geographic residence. Facilities were assigned regions based on U.S. Census data and evaluated for presence of an IR residency program. The prevalence ratio of AV graft failure was calculated in African American patients versus patients of other races, with other variables controlled for. A total of 1,950 procedures were performed in 995 patients at 61 VAs. 60% of access maintenance repair procedures were performed in African American patients, and these patients had a higher proportion of AV graft failure. No racial disparity was seen at VAs that had IR residency training programs. Additionally, 51% of procedures were performed in the South. In this area, 38% of VAs have IR residency training programs, compared to 57% of VAs located outside the South. In conclusion, African American race was associated with premature AV graft failure, and higher rates of access failure were seen at VAs that didn't have IR residency programs, suggesting a protective effect. Moreover, the majority of this patient population was treated in the South, where fewer VAs have IR residency programs. Future directions include identifying institutional factors that contribute to decreased racial disparities and actively focusing on providing equitable care, knowing that these racial disparities exist. This was Radiology in a Minute. To read the full article, please follow the link below.